Up to a point, increasing the angle at which the wing meets the oncoming air increases the amount of lift the wing produces. But when that angle, called the angle of attack, reaches a specific value, the air flowing over the top of the wing becomes turbulent. At this critical angle of attack, lift suddenly drops, and the wing stalls.